as long as you humans want to, want to. Beneath root, let's destroy your other living beings. Then we will always harm other beings, other of their kind. As humans will be destroyed or of other living beings, the ruthless destroyer of other living beings, they will not find health or peace, they will not find health or peace. Indeed, who said the state of murder and find help for peace. Peace begins on the dinner table. Peace begins on the dinner table. Buy what you eat on a daily basis. You don't care, praise for peace, and then do hypocritical fine things that not what right you're about. Good people oppose final traditions. They be based upon cruelty, even if it be against popular opinions. They stand up for what being right, even if it be against their states. Fight for her rights, the being against the injustice, the being against the injustice. Somebody else is already planned the day of your execution. That is how it been, though being one cow, one chicken, one turkey on this planet. That's not what cute been, is not what right. Awaken humanity from your so-called horrific dream. Not your rights to take other living beings the right away, that I have right from of the point that I be born. Awaken humanity, awaken humanity. How will you feel if the day you'll be born? Somebody else is already planned the day of your rapture, a future tomorrow. That's how it be. You deserve no whole rights when you don't have rights to give to other living beings. That's not what rights are about. Destroy your privileges. what you have is a bunch of privileges. A bunch of wolf, temporary privileges that your government can take any time away from you when there was.
U.S. citizens' high consumption diet of meat, dairy, and eggs requires 18 times as much land. This is because you can produce 37,000 pounds of vegetables on 1.5 acres, but only 375 pounds of meat on that same plot of land. I also learned the comparison doesn't end with land use. A vegan diet produces half as much CO2 as an American omnivore, uses 1/11th the amount of fossil fuels, 1/13th the amount of water, and 1/18th of the amount of land. After adding this all up, I realized I had the choice every single day to save over 1,100 gallons of water, 45 pounds of grain, 30 square feet of forested land, the equivalent of 20 pounds of CO2,
Go vegan, the anything, the left, the spice, about the right side. The spice, the animals about them. Go vegan, you soft who stop being a crony. Counter-argument against veganism, accept it, make a plea and move forward. Don't be so foolish, so apathetic and so narcissistic as your grandfather and grandmother in the time of slavery was. And make these stupid and insane excuses that are used to justify it. The slavery, awaken humanity. Not to be your victim, just like you don't want to be their victim. Awaken, you narcissistic species. The whole world don't belong to you. Awaken, humanity, and see what you do. Look in any position. Always from the position of the victim. If you choose right from wrong in any situation, go vegan. That's not your right. Based on your traditions, you leave central habits to deny. So that you can enslave them, torment and abuse them. That's not what rights are about. That's injustice. There is no counter-argument. against a veganism. What's the excuse for costing the least amount of harm on this planet? When the